Hi, this is Holly with Living Into Your Calling, and we've spent the last few weeks talking about shepherding, really being a shepherd leader with the people in our lives that we lead. And I think it's been good for us to do that because Scripture clearly gives us an example and a message about how to lead as a shepherd leads the sheep. But it's also important to remember, I think, that we're sheep. We're not just shepherds leading others, but we're also a sheep. And I came across a wonderful verse in 1 Timothy in Paul's instruction to Timothy, and here's what he said. I urge you, first of all, to pray for all people. Ask God to help them, intercede on their behalf, and give thanks for them. Pray this way for kings and for all who are in authority so that we can live peaceful and quiet lives marked by godliness and dignity. So my first thought was, wow, of course, absolutely to pray for those in authority. And to me, that's always been the president in our country, in the United States, or a king or a queen in other countries, or a prime minister, or in our case also, there are congressmen and women, and there are governors, and so many people that we should pray for in government leadership. But then I said, wait a minute, for all who are in authority. Every one of us has a shepherd in our lives, whether it is our supervisor at work, whether we're younger and it's a parent, whether, in fact, even it's just somebody you report to in some kind of capacity as a volunteer or a leader in your church or ministry. The reality is we have shepherds in our lives that we should be praying for. And I love the end of this verse. Let me just repeat it to you. Pray for all kings, for kings and for all who are in authority so that we can live peaceful and quiet lives marked by godliness and dignity. Wow. So Paul is telling Timothy, pray for those people so that we can lead a peaceful and quiet life. So I want to challenge you today to think about who the shepherds are in your life. Who are the people that are leading you? Who are the people that are influencing you? Whether it could be even a lateral situation, but I'm thinking mostly about shepherding up. The supervisors, the managers, the business owners, the CEOs, the board members in our lives in a business environment. Do you pray for them? Do you really get on your knees for those men and women? It's lonely at the top, right? We hear a lot. And it is lonely. For those folks, especially at a CEO board level, they're often carrying a burden by themselves, at least from a human perspective. And so I would ask you today to think about that. Your challenge for the week is, do you pray for the shepherds in your lives? Who are you a sheep to? Who are you a sheep for? Who are you a sheep with? Pray for those folks. Spend the next few days committed to that and seeing if maybe Paul's admonition to Timothy isn't true for you, that you have a peace in your life that you didn't have before, a quietness potentially, maybe even a godliness that surrounds you you didn't have before, and a dignity as well. So I hope that you'll live into your calling this week, and as you think about how you're doing that, you'll pray for those shepherds in your lives. Thanks so much. Have a wonderful day.